Bonjour, mes élèves. Ça va? Je pense que vous allez bien. I think you all are doing well. Stay safe, stay at home, restez à la maison, et travaille dur, et profitez bien. Work hard and enjoy also. Okay? D'accord? Aujourd'hui, je voudrais discuter sur la ponctuation. That is the punctuation. Ponctuation. That's sur la ponctuation. Qui est ponctuation? You know the punctuation in English. That whenever we write, we have to use apostrophe. We have to use comma. We have to use interrogation, we have to use the comma, we have to use the quotation mark, this is known as the sign, the note of exclamation, the capital letter, the small letter, space and underscore, this. Now in French, now you are in class 8, so now you have to learn how to write that and what we say, all those, the same thing in French term. So now the premier. The first, la première est l'apostrophe. La première est l'apostrophe. Qui est l'apostrophe? The apostrophe shows au milieu of a vowel. When we start with a vowel, the next class I will introduce, I will revise the article defini and indefini. Then you will be able to understand also that before vowel, in between the article, defini and the vowel, we have to use l'apostrophe, because here l'apostrophe is there and you have to pronounce l'apostrophe. Okay, here I have to explain all this, so I feel that one page is okay today. Let me try. La thread de union, the hyphen, la thread de union, used to connect words. Sometimes we use two words to connect, we use the hyphen, that is the thread the union. This is the thread the union. Okay, le point, always remember, full stop is always known as le point. Le point de exclamation, that is the note of exclamation. Oh, hooray, alas, hooray. These kind of sense we always explain through the note of exclamation. So this is the la point de exclamation. Next, la point de interrogation. Interrogation. Question mark. This is the question mark. Note of interrogation. La virgule, the comma. Okay, c'est la virgule. When we say, if it is a long sentence, so in between sometimes we put the comma, after that we start, that is known as la virgule. Maintenant, c'est la guillemet. Qui est la guillemet? C'est la quotation marks. Suppose Ram told to Sham, will you go to school tomorrow? In Ram told, after that his sentence, whatever he is asking to Sham, so that will be within the quotation. So le guillemet, that quotation marks, in English it is known as inverted comma or quotation. La arrobas, ki la arrobas, a sign. When we write the email ID, the sandeep@gmail.com. In French, sandeep al la arrobas at gmail.com. Ça va? Les sous-titres. Sous means always under. Les sous-tire. Underline. C'est tire. That when you have to underline, les sous-tire. Vous avez utilisé les sous-tire ici. Like that. Let's pass. When we type, always we give some space. Say no. That is known as let's pass. La majuscule. Capital letter. When we start the sentence, we use the capital letter. La majuscule. A, B, C. La majuscule. Et la small letter. La minuscule. Qui est minuscule? A, B, C. C'est la minuscule. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui. Mes amis, Godavari note. You have to note down on your notebook and practice this. La punctuation. La punctuation. Saba, that is okay for today's class. See you soon in the next class. Au revoir.